I don't know about anywhere else, but I reckon right here in the Delta, a man spends about 70% of his time just waiting. Waiting on somebody, waiting on something. Yeah, that's something in our life that we've been working on, sweating for, chasing that elusive dream. Most of us will keep waiting until our time here is over. Why? Because it matters. Sometimes I wonder if what we're really waiting on is ourselves. That maybe there's a whole lot of Joe deep down inside each and every one of us. We focus so much on what we're waiting for that we miss or forget to appreciate what we got. Truth is, there'll always be something we need or want, something we feel we have to have, yearning for something missing. We could wonder how long it's going to take or how much must one endure. Or we could wonder, are we just wasting our lives waiting on Joe?